Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Yeah, stylistically, he's a very interesting guy.
Versus Israel Adesanya seems inevitable and shall take place so soon after the proper setup arrangement by no other than Dana White, the UFC president, and all concerned parties. Both fighters and parties would accept the offer readily as expected.
Fans and supporters of both fighters were excited to witness the unison of the two UFC undisputed and undefeated warriors. But the ever-wished class may not be pushed through because of the weight mismatch, unless both fighters are determined to make the fight happen by showing willpower on both of them. Otherwise, we should expect no fight gonna take place between the two. John Jones should show willingness to go down from light heavyweight to middleweight, while Israel Adesanya also should go by the UFC event organizer if he has to move up from middleweight to light heavyweight so that the belt heavyweight fight shall take place. Not that happening since the difference in weight is only 9 inches.
Well, his brother's in the National Football League. Another powerful leg kick, but the counter by...
Wilkinson coming off the first loss of his career, a knockout loss, which stopped pretty late. He took a lot of damage in that fight. How will that affect him going into this one?
Already an early stance switch from the switch stance fighter, Israel Adesanya. An accomplished kickboxer. He's drawn some comparisons to John Jones.
Fight scheduled for five 5-minute rounds.
Usually it's...